That's something new I'm working on. I was experimenting with using my own vocal samples. I got this Vocal Sense 2 plugin that I like a lot, and so I've been using that and just playing around. Look what we got.